I think a big thing for us was we started a little bit slow, and I think something big that we were able to do is we were able to come back from that. And games in the past, sometimes that's kind of caught up with us, but we were really able to like turn the corner on this one and come back really strong, play aggressively on both ends of the court, and finish the game. And I think that's really big for us. I think the coaches are doing a good job. We're coming in at certain times watching film solely, and then we'll come in later and work on our shooting and going over personnel, the other team and whatnot. So I think it's just taking advantage of every minute, whether it be, you know, time to eat, time to rest, and then time to play. So. I think we talked about they're a young team and we have a lot of experience, so I think definitely capitalize on that, pressure them, and also be ready to defend for them. They're pretty quick and they look to push the ball in transition, so as long as we're ready for that, then I think and focus on us as well, and we'll be ready for them.